It is time for the world to know my name.
Yeah. Y'all suckers just don't get it, do ya? Time to burn it up. Light him up. Light him up. This is on fire. Hold up. Let me hit him with this second form power. Oh, more enemy. That's what I like to see. Come on. Bang. Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah! Two, three, four. Oh, I missed him. That's it? What in the world? Oh. What the? Good, I want all the smoke. Oh god. I was kidding. I was only kidding. Psych! Come here, suckers. Aw, you don't mind. Nah, whatever. Transform it. We got him. Yeah. Ooh. Oh! Y'all stop running! Twin yo-yos! Ooh! Frickin' ice ninjas! How did he not get hit? Nah, bro, hold up. I just took this personally. Really? You know what? Just because. Get ripped. Finish you off extra spectacular. Crunch that man up. Like a soda can.
There's something funny about that pillar.
Zora, try the pillar.
Try the pillar. Yeah, I will try the pillar. But let me just try out these other stuff here to get the loot. Alright. What's moving? No, the whole temple. I mean, fortress, whatever this thing is.
We can get through now.
Labyrinth.
And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar.
I guess so. Let's get it. Yeehaw! What's up? Boy, trying to be Dante out here with the combo moves in the air. I see you. Don't run, punks. Hold on, Goofy. You know what? Hit him with it. Peace. Nope. Sucker. I'm just doing moves. I'm not even hitting nobody. Come here. Just because. How you hate them? They keep doing this cheese. I just do. Sucker! Alright. Oh, nice. Yes, this is what I want! Enemies! You know what? I got something for you. I got something for y'all. I got something for you. Summoning Jutsu! My boy. The King! Pride Rock. Hit him with it. Oh! Who you know? Who you know? Y'all don't know nobody. Nobody. Look at this. Destruction. Simba, kill him. Kill him! God dang! Yeah, this is overkill. That was overkill. I didn't even need to do that to him. I didn't even need to do it to him. I just wanted to. I'm mad I just saw that lucky emblem I took a picture of. Oh, she out here singing her her musical number. I know they cold. Snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. I probably can't even put this song up here because they probably gonna flag it. Just thought about that. I'm gonna get flagged. It's gonna happen. Makes everything seem small. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Fears at once control me. Can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no rope, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go. Let it go. She's a god! They got the exact same movie sequence and everything up in this piece. That's crazy. Well, I can pretty much guarantee.
Wow.
That's gonna get copyrighted.
I don't know what we just saw, but wow, that was Elsa.
Yeah.
She looked different.
And a lot happier too.
The ice baddie.
Let's say hi.
Huh? Oh boy.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Really? Just like you're spying on me?
Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts.
Really?
Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows.
In the world?
And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is. Made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now.
What's that gotta do with anything?
What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it.
Well.
If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free.
Well, she does that at the end of the movie, so.
So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Really?
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Really? With the quips? Stop it, Jack.
Arxene!
Take this chick out! What the heck?
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
Oh, freaking Sith Lord out in this piece. Well, I guess we're out of here. Shoot, if anything, we might run into her sister or something at this
Donald,
point.
Goofy, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Are you?
All good.
Are you?
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
All right, huh? We get it.
Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
These cutscenes.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Kingdom Cutscene 3. That's what this game should be called.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Huh? What? Oh, man. A random avalanche, are you serious? Y'all better book. Oh yeah, we snowboarding down this piece. We out. Oh. What the? Huh? No. We out. We is gone.
Incoming. Watch out.
Turn. What do you think I'm trying to do? Now why can't you just blast these suckers with some Keyblade blast or something? Well, I guess not. I don't know. This thing's barely responsive to me. I'm trying to move. Can't do it. We swagging, we surfing, snowboarding in this piece. Y'all need some goggles on, I know that. Oh! Nope. Oh, that was nice. I'll give you that. Still good, though. Ooh, I'm still in the air. Oh! Really? Nope. Come on. Oh shoot. Come on, move! Man, all three of them are flying now. Oh boy. I was in the air, I can't dodge that. Whatever. Nope. Woohoo! Woo! 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 Really? Nope. Yo, all I see is lasers! Oh my gosh, I'm getting wrecked. How much farther we gotta go? Oh! Dive, dive, dive! Level up. All the HP back. Are you serious? There's more? Oh! Hey! Hey! Yeah! Woo! Hey, the tricks! Really? I took damage from that? Oh, shut up, Donald. Woo! I want the money! Forget the HP, I got plenty of that. Give me the loot! Give me the loot! Yeah! Oh! Surfing! Snowboarding! Oh! Yeah! I feel like I'm playing, what's that game called? Steep! How'd I run into that? Whatever. Stop telling me what to do! I'll be dangerous if I want to be dangerous. Yeet! Give me the loot! Give me the loot! Oh, more loot! Turn! You're passing all the loot! Give me all that. Why does all this junk give me like only like one per jewel of catching? You think it'd tell me? Of course not. Give me the loot. Yeah! 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 We killing it! We're going all the way down though now. Wow, really? Alright, give me that HP back. Yeehaw! Oh!
Look who's back!
Good! Really? Okay. Nani! You know what? I got Sophia, so. Back off. Come in! I'm gonna close the distance on y'all, fools! Really? Come in! Yup! Give me the claws! Berserker Barrage, let's get it! Beat you down, boy! You're next! I said you're next!
Back off!
Man, all that mess. Right, win yo yo, let's get it! You're missing! Hit this guy! You're right next to him! Come here, sucker! Tear you up! Do you? Hold up. Crunch. He would go on the ground. Alright, Goofy. Hit him with it. Yeet! Ooh. Nope, just before you do that. Nope. Flying, sucker. Soul for you. Take it! That's another one down. One more left. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Nope. Get out of here. Sucker! Where you running to? Don't run! This man running like a slave! Double flight. Hey! Yeah, you better run. Oh, shoot. Another one. Where's the snowboard net? Y'all better put a shield.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. Uh-huh. And look.
Oh.
Look. Ah, just like my buttons.
I forgot his name. Starts with an O, though. Olaf. There you go. Yeah, Olaf. Or something like that, I think. Olaf, why is your foot on Sora's head?
Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Spiky grass?
Was that a snowman?
Yep. A stumpy clown-like snowman.
Huh? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah. And here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined that.
Yeah.
Huh. I thought he was real.
Yeah,
well. Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Yeah, I guess not.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
About time. All right. Let's get it. Hmm? You're... Oh, there you are.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
See? I told you. A walking, talking snowman.
Walking, talking.
What do you know? You're right.
I want to look. Wow, you really are alive. What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair?
Yeah.
Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Donald Duck.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Sora, Green.
Donald Goofy.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
My boy Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Yep.
You know Elsa?
Yep.
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
She blasted
trouble?
This place.
Are
Made
you
it.
Sure?
Went to Winterland.
All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
He was not all that nice at the beginning.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun.
Oh boy, here we go, man. Another one.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Do you wanna be the snowman? Oh, God, are they really gonna play this song? Because they are. That's another copyright I'm probably gonna get.
But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
She was tired of your mess. Oh boy, they really are gonna play it. Are you serious? Bruh. I never see you anymore. I'm at the
past. We barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. Oh boy, no. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. Not that I don't like the songs, I just don't want them to sit here and try to copyright me. That's what it is.
We only have each other. It's just you and me.
No.
What are we gonna do?
Does she wanna build a snowman?
Do you wanna build a snowman?
Bruh.
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared.
No.
He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
You just had him in your arms. What'd you do?
It is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's falling apart again.
Huh?
Falling apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
Really?
What? You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for
him? You just had him.
Of course.
Are you serious? Wow. Would you? He must have killed them on the low or something.
Hey, I'm over this way. He did it.
Wow. He was literally just with them. Now we gotta find
his kid. That's Olaf's voice.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
No.
I don't.
You guys
think
had
so.
It.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Unless Sven ate it.
Sven.
Of course.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Ventriloquist wanna be.
You're welcome.
My nose is back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
So many cutscenes.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff!
Good, more enemies for me to fight, because I'm tired of sitting here with these cutscenes. I want all the smoke.
They're
Let's
back.
Get it.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them.
Now sit back.
Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Got it.
Wait, what?
Be gone. I got this. Fire! Let's get it. Fire! Let's go. I said turn it up. Boom. Destruction.
We better catch up.
Yeah. All right, let's get it. It's this ice palace.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Sven got his tongue. Why would you?
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
Oh man. Oh shoot. Oh! Down goes Frasier. You done doofed. I guess you're just gonna chill there, Sven. That's tough. Huh?
Are you hurt?
That man no, felt it. Are you serious?
I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants.
Okay,
relax. Just calm down. Calm down.
You're gonna hit him a snowman with a snowball.
I'm calm.
Huh?
Come on.
Nanny?
Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, no, not you guys!
This just got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time.
Well, you serious? They four scarier things than that. They gotta run. Boy, Olaf, stay skipping leg day.
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Where is Goofy? Where's this? You need to be a.
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Oh.
Oh,
I see what he's
perfect.
Doing.
Perfect.
You better hurry up, Donald. Oh, you about to be gone.
Get ready. Okay, now.
Well, I might have actually walked in front of
him.
It's all good. I ain't done either.
Bring
Let's
it,
get
Snowball.
It. Let's get it. Oh, shoot. How did that hit me? Don't matter. I know it works against snow.
Fire.
Yep, exactly, Sora. That's exactly what works against snow.
Fire.
Boom. Nope. What's up? Ooh. How did I block that? I don't know if I could do it again, actually. Probably can, but I wanna. Nope. Let's go! How does. Okay. I'm trying to get that. Because I look like I could do it again with the trees, but. Alright, hit him with. Fireworks. Oh, okay, I see how it works. Come here, bruh. Come here, punk! Why are you standing still? Are you serious? Wow, okay, well. He got this. He got this. Oh my god, you running, punk! Come here. Alright, bro. Now you're ticking me off. You're actually ticking me off now. Sucker. Come on. Almost. If I can actually maybe just get to my... Oh, he got me. Oh. Well, thought I was gonna use my other twin, but this works too. Sorry, but Donald's out of commission for now. Nice, that's what I was gonna try and do. Yeet! It's me and you, Goof, for now. Boy, Donald's out of commission. Till further notice. Nope, never mind. Speak of devil, he's back. How does he interrupt my combo like that? Get out of here! Come here. We ain't done with you yet, bruh. Oh yeah, it's over now. It's over now. In both ways, it is literally over. You know you're done, right? You know you're done, right? GG. GG! I told you, GG. He's still standing. After all that, I'm done. Well, better get that flight ability back, Sora, so you can fly down there.
What?
Oh, wow. Goofy scream never gets old, yeah.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
As long as you survive.
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
I don't think the snow monster got him.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Second
yeah,
time.
Yeah, back to the ice palace.
It's three times, man. Three.
That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I like Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.